first time you noticed my pride-filled face is now a memory permanent. That time shall not erase. How do I approach you, and what thought can I say? I do not wish to frighten you, but I must do so on this day. What do I say? What do I do? What if she